Welcome back. The medical world is buzzing this week about a promising treatment for coronavirus patients with severe symptoms. Arizona doctors are already using this common, inexpensive steroid.
Yeah, the drug is usually prescribed to help people with arthritis or asthma. Our David Caltabiano spoke with a local doctor who tells us how this is giving local doctors some hope.
Tonight, this drug could give critically ill coronavirus patients a way to survive.
One word came to mind.
It's called dexamethasone, an old steroid that's typically prescribed for inflammation. But now Dr. Stephanie Jackson says it's being used at Honor Health's hospitals on COVID-19 patients who are on ventilators or need oxygen.
We know that in COVID, the immune system goes into overdrive and the body almost attacks itself. While it's trying to kill the virus, it's also hurting some of the tissues in the body, like the lungs. And so this drug would work by reducing that inflammation cascade.
The drug is being used here because of a large randomized study in the UK, where preliminary results found that dexamethasone reduced the risk of death by a third in the sickest coronavirus patients. On top of that, researchers also found no serious adverse effects.
It's exciting to have something in the toolbox beyond supportive care.
The drug is low cost and right now is widely available, though Dr. Jackson says more needs to be learned about it, but it will continue to be used in dire situations.
It would help us get more patients home to their families alive, and that's the ultimate goal.
In Phoenix, David Caltabiano for Arizona's Family.